all, welcome to John's Bottle Makers. Today we got Eddie Stobart, four issues. Here we go. 99 to 102. Now I'm going to be really proud of this one, but don't get too deflated, there's no pressure on you. It's just four wheels this month. There we go. That's wheel one. Wheel two. Wheel three. And wheel four. Excellent stuff. Oh, I hope we don't get too tired of this one. Anyway, let's have a look at the instructions. Okie dokie, issue 99. There we go, how to rear trailer wheel. We've done that before, haven't we? There ain't nothing else to do in that one. Excellent. Go straight through the magazine. Oh, in a rear trailer wheel. Issue 100. Here we go, parts supplied. Hey, another wheel and tyre. Put the two together, pop them onto the chassis. That's why I got the chassis here. Excellent. Oh, and we pop another one on. There we go, look at that. Excellent stuff. That'll be this one. We got from, I did write on it. Yeah, issues 92, 93. So we'll pop that one on as well. There's the little caps. Hub caps with the magnets. And there we go, that is what we're finished with. Excellent. And another wheel for issue 101. Outer front trailer wheel. I need the axle for that. There we go, inner front trailer wheel. Issue 102. There we go. Yeah, quite tiresome. There we go, next set of parts, mudguard and indicator, right front mudguard, right tilting handle, lens and mount for the right indicator, plus screws. Now that'll be interesting, won't it? Because I know issue 104 is the left front mudguard. Excellent, there we go. Anyway, without further ado, let's get on with the build. Okay, let's do the first of our four tyres. I'll obviously need some water for this, because that isn't very supple even in today's heat. Well, these two, they go together just like that. There we go, we'll put them together with four DDR3 screws. I'll need my oil for this. Let's get the screws into place and we'll get the tire on. There we go, let that steam for a minute. That should be long enough. We'll fish that out. That is well hot. So that should easily get in there. There we go. Yep, lovely and soft that. Excellent. That is issue 99 complete. Here we go, issue 100. Let's get the parts all out. There we go. So we have the tyre, the internal wheel hub mounting, the outside rim, the inner rim, and we have the coupling, wheel coupling parts, and DD03 and DD11 screws. So we can pop that into the water again, put that in there, and we can put these two pieces together again. Four screws, DD03. There we go, that's the inner and outer rim in place. Okay, now let's move everything out of the way. We can put the tyre on here now. Again. Yep, still very hot that water. There we go. Put up more of a fight, that one. Excellent. Move the towel. Okay, now we can put these two together. Basically, that goes onto there. And we screw that together with three DDO3 screws. Get these lined up. Shouldn't be too problematic. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. There we go. That's them two together. Looking brilliant. Now we can put this on the trailer, I think. Well, first of all, we need the internal wheel coupling, which goes just like that, and we need three more DDO3 screws. So let's get this in place. There we go. That will eventually go on there like that, but it goes onto the trailer. So let's get the trailer. Okay, now. Now we have the hub that goes on there like that. It has an L on it, so we're on the left hand side. That fits there like so, and this fits there like that, and we secure that with a DD11 screw. And basically all we need to do is to pop the screw into place. DD11, got some oil on it. That's the first trailer wheel now in place. Brilliant stuff. Okay, now we can fit. Those are the hubs, the magnetic hubs. This wheel mounting plate for the tyres from issue 93. So again, this should have an R on it, which it does. R1, and that basically fits over there, should do. Like so, that way around, because it lines up with this bar here, which is that stopper. And then just need to pop the tyres on and fix them in place with another DD11 screw. Excellent. Now we can put the hubcaps on. That's that one there. Looking nice and bonny. Flip that over and pop that into the excellent stuff. There we go. There's this first set of double wheels in place. Excellent. Let's move on to issue 101. Here we have issue 101, same as 99. Put that into some water. There we go. Well, that boil its head off. I think we've got one DDO3 screw there. Again, both rims together, and we need four DDO3 screws. Okay, the tyre should have been there long enough now. Let's get the towel. There she is. That is mad hot. So, should be even more supple. Definitely. There we go, very, very supple that, because that water is too hot. Well, there we go. Again, completed issue 101. Excellent. And the last issue this month, issue 102. Pop the tyre and the hot water, and we'll put the rims together again for DDR3 screws. There we go, it does have a 2 on it for some reason, that has a 1 on it. So, rim 1, rim 2. Excellent, let's get the tyre out. Again, we're going to need the tyre out of the hot water, so we shall need the towel. Right, let's pop this little beauty in. See how it is a lot more supple. But again, that water was cooling down, even though it is a very humid day today. Excellent. Came together well in the end. Lovely jubbly. Let's put them together. Move the towel. Okay, okay, what I need to do is pop these together again. Rehose. Central light should find. There we go. Themselves, there we go. That's together. And then we need some more DDR. Three screws. Okay, okay. And that will go on there like that. I need three more DDR3 screws. There we go, excellent. That can go there for now until it's ready to be put on the trailer. There we go, that's issues 99 to 102 complete. Obviously we can't put that on the trailers yet because we need the other axle. So there we go guys, that we're finished. Is the other double, which will go there eventually, and there's the trailer, which is looking brilliant, I must admit, with them double tyres on. Looking absolutely brilliant. There we are. That is long now. Oh yeah, just wait to get the axle and the other set of tyres, and I think that's it then, isn't it? Yeah, it should be, because we've got the tyres for the front. We just need the other side and the axle just here. Well, there we go. I am pooped now. Not just tired, pooped. It's really warm today, so but anyway, that is it for this month for Eddie Stobart. Let's next month is more interesting, which I believe it is, because we've got the front left and front mud left, and we have the left and right front mudguards, we got the doors to attach, and I can't remember, there was other, obviously a lot more other detail all to do with the front cab, which will be brilliant. But anyway, there we go guys, that is it for this month. If you did like that, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next month for the next 4. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Stay safe. Bye for now.